Hi, gang.
Hi, Soupy.
Oh. Hiya. Where's my dog? White Fang? Here, boy. Here, White Fang. Where's my dog? Hey, doggy. There's the biggest and sweetest dog.
Yeah.
Listen, did we get any mail?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, go get it.
Oh,
through rain and snow and dark at night, nothing shall stop these couriers from their appointed rounds. Is that the mailman's oath? That's you trying to find a hydrant. Hey, look at this. That's really big. Chicago. Dear Mr. Sales, this is to inform you that your son Walter. That's you? What do you mean? They think with a Walter? They wouldn't accept Sadie? Would you knock it off? This is to inform you that your son Walter is on the verge of suspension from school. Walter has missed his last six classes. Thank you for your attention in this matter. Sincerely, Randolph Scotty, Ace Canine Correspondence School. You're taking classes from a correspondence school? The dog's correspondence school? That's really something.
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah. Well, are you studying real hard on it? Boning up.
Uh-huh.
What kind of courses do you take at the school? Yeah. How to fetch the morning paper without biting through the sports section? That's pretty good. Where to find water in the house when your bowl is empty? How to make a mailman's leg taste like veal parmesan? How to dance and jump around when you have to go out? Oh, yeah. Yeah. How to beg at the table without bugging people? Yeah. Chasing cats for fun and profit? Yeah. How to tell shaggy people's story in mixed company? How to prepare lox and beagles? I'm very proud of you.
Yeah.
But listen, what upsets me, though, and bothers me, says the letter here says you've missed the last six classes. Now, how could you play hooky from a correspondence course? You don't mail in the lessons?
Uh-huh.
That could be the door?
Uh-huh.